unidentified flying object. You guys see that? Do you see that? What's up, guys? It's me, Donata Bay, and let's get into another video. Happy Halloween. Now, we're talking about a weird ship, metallic ship. Shout out to Mr. MBB333. I love his videos. I'm so glad that this came across my screen. I've seen things like this. The pattern of what he thinks it may look like the details, blew my mind. So y'all, let's just check this out.
Identified flying object. There's no other way to describe this thing that you're about to see here in broad daylight. Video footage submitted by Misty goes back to June 14th of 2023 at 3:30 p.m. But before we dive in and start analyzing the video, I wanted to share with you guys the original vertical video that was sent in by Misty, and that's right here. And you can kind of get an idea of just how high up in the sky this thing really was. Probably over 5,000-6,000 feet in the sky. You can see a large bird right here directly underneath the large metallic object, and that bird probably has a 6-foot wingspan. This thing is well above that bird. Again, probably at the 5,000-6,000 foot mark. We zoom in the video coming up, but I wanted to give you guys a full perspective of just how high up in the sky this thing was that she saw once again in broad daylight when she looked up and saw this flying through the daytime sky. The original vertical video is over here on the right. I zoomed in on the left, and that's all I did to the first part of this video footage that you're about to see. This thing, whatever it was, remained very steady as it was moving forward. It didn't seem to be influenced by the wind, like it was wobbling back and forth like a balloon would do. I don't know what this thing was. It didn't have any type of flashing lights. It appeared to be metallic, and it appears to be like two triangles or something that are connected together flying through the sky. Not sure of her location, waiting to hear back on the location of this incredible sighting once again in broad daylight. Something cruising through the sky. Now, these next segments are the original video. I simply modified the color and lighting and different things, trying to pull forward any possible features that we could recognize, and there were.
This is the type of stuff that I have seen, and I'm so glad that he is talking about this, and I'm so glad that this person was able to capture this. I have a shitty camera. It's on my phone. I am saving up to get a good camera, a night vision camera at that, but you guys got to start looking out during the day. There are metallic things flying in the sky. They shimmer.
None to be pulled forward. What we see is what we get. You don't see any lights. You don't see any type of windows or wings or tail fins. Just what looked like two triangles flying through the sky, one backwards and one forward, not making any noise, very steady, not being influenced by the wind, not wobbling.
What could this be besides an unidentified flying object? Like, are these drones, or are these different alien civilizations, or what we consider as aliens, but what were the damn aliens? Are these some of the gods, the higher level gods or the lower level gods? The deities? Is this what they were talking about in the Bible? Like Ezekiel's wheel? The pictures that were painted in these all old paintings with Mary and stuff? With UFOs and flying in the background? Are these the reptilians? Are these the people that live in the center of the earth? Are these people that live in the outside of our earth? Are they in a whole nother dimension? Is this us in the future? Was this us in the past? Are we all together on one timeline? Is there time? What does exist and what doesn't? Do we even exist? Do we exist because we say we exist? Or are we actually somewhere else? Blew your mind, right?
bumping back and forth. You don't see any strings hanging off the bottom of this thing. In fact, it looks to be pretty good size. If I had to guess, I'd say that was somewhere in the neighborhood of 40, maybe 50 feet long, and probably 10 to 15 feet wide in the center. Pretty good size craft, whatever it may be. Don't know, maybe it was some sort of experimental aircraft that she just happened to see above her location. Right there, in this format here, it almost looked like it had some sort of a energy field around it. Yes. I don't know, that's kind of what...
Yes, the glow of it, I think that's the source, the power source, whatever it's used to move. Are they getting it from our sun? If our sun is real.
It looks like an energy field surrounding this thing, but maybe not. It could be just the settings that I used. Here's another format. Again,
Dude, you can see, like, to me at the bottom of it, it just looks like some type of heat. Or like they said, energy. Or, you know, like, dude.
Trying to pull forward recognizable features, and there were none. It appeared to be metallic silver. Looked like two triangles in the sky moving together in unison.
Well, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Stay spooky out there. And like I always say, do not obey. Stay woke. Peace.